Free information on a proven debt forgiveness program. This program has been used by thousands to legally forgive millions in unsecured debt. It's not bankruptcy. It's not consolidation. This special program actually wipes clean the portion of your debt that is forgiven from what you owe your creditors. Call for free information and get all your questions answered in the first free call. The more you owe, the more you can save. If you have at least $10,000 or more in credit card bills, this debt forgiveness program can be very effective. Call for free information and find out more now. 800-291-6670. There is no cost or obligation for the information. Don't wait. Call 800-291-6670. That's 800-291-6670. Get your debt problem solved. Call 800-291-6670 today. Available in North Dakota.
Are you looking for senior care for your mom or dad but don't know where to start? Hi, I'm Jen London with The Place for Moms. Nobody knows your parent or loved one better than you, and nobody knows senior living better than the experts at A Place for Mom. They've helped thousands of families find the right place for their mom or dad. I was so glad I called The Place for Moms. My dad was really
listening. Yeah, don't do it. I don't care how bad you think you are.
My dad. She went out of her way to get to know him as
what's
a person.
What's that truck look like? It had scrap metal.
I had a question.
Icing on the cake.
Senior living advisors at A Place for Mom partner with thousands of families every month. Listening and offering local knowledge and advice to help find the best senior living communities across the country. And it's a free service.
Trucker be shaking his head. He's like, idiot.
Call A Place for Mom at 1-800-467-7530.
He asked for it.
For answers, A Place for Mom. Call today.
Call A Place for Mom at 1-800-467-7530. That's 1-800-467-7530.
If you have hard water, large scale, not only need white spots.
Windshield wipers, man.
There's me a link from a private yacht right there.
Yep, there it is. I'll be coming over when you get all those girls. Like, Tim, you never did come over before.
Tim, I
start coming over my house all the time. You never come over.
Tim, you have your own VIP section for all the girls.
Smells and looks. I appreciate that. Thanks, man. I'll take it. That's I'm not a pig, but you know.
If the shoe fits, wear it. If the shoe fits, wear it.
Well, just a guy.
Yeah.
I mean, what guy wouldn't like a lot of hot women?
If the shoe fits, wear it.
Rocks.
And I'm sure, you know, every shoe fits in that.
Perverted. That perverted joke, because I didn't get it.
I'm a guy.
Oh, okay, gotcha. I hope not, but probably if they're wild like that, yeah.
I'm not talking about sticking a shoe, you know.
Well, I know that, but I thought you were talking about what they have. Never mind, it's got too deep, the conversation. I thought you meant they were hoes with a loose slip.
Yeah.
Okay, I misunderstood. Cows in the pond, cooling off, and talk to them. Look at all that hide, though.
Yeah.
You know, they're miserable in the summer.
Oh, yeah.
They're probably like, please, God, take me. Yeah, they're begging to die, and we're like wanting to live longer. Please, take me. Let me be a hamburger patty tomorrow. I'm waiting for Denny to hurry up and show up so he can put me in a hamburger at Denny's. Where's the 400 people? Well, let's say there's 400 people. I don't see one. There we go. Okay. Hey, you're one of the 413 people here. You know that? He's like, get out of here, you California fruitcake.
Get out of here, you fruitcake.
Hey, there's a trash truck on that side.
Good observation, Tim.
Yeah. It all looks like trash trucks to me from far away. I gotta go take a pee. Or leave a pee.
Yeah, I wouldn't take a
pee. That'd be kind of nasty.
Yeah.
I'm maybe one of 413 that has to take a leak. You going to? I love open the door. What that song's called?